Hello. Welcome to You Cook World channel. For all the pictures from the holiday, just enough space. Apple can equip the iPhone 11 and iPhone 11 Max with a maximum memory capacity of 1 TB. Since January 30th, Samsung began mass production of the first universal flash storage, eUFS, memory chip with a capacity of 1 TB. According to experts, Apple may use the new Samsung memory in its next flagship. iPhone 11 can get a record 1 TB of memory. Samsung's new eUFS memory chip has a sequential read speed of 1000 MB/s, which allows, for example, continuous shooting at 960 frames per second. Samsung expects that the memory will form the basis of future flagship smartphones, offering users a comfortable storage capacity comparable to laptops. iPhone 11 can get a record 1 TB of memory. Experts believe that a new memory with a capacity of 1 TB can appear in the iPhone 11 and iPhone 11 Max. Samsung has been supplying flash memory modules for iPhones since 2017. There are no prerequisites for the fact that Apple plans to abandon cooperation with Samsung at the current moment there. In this regard, it is expected that Apple will want to use the memory of the new generation in their next flagships. Today, the maximum amount of memory in Apple smartphones is 512 GB. This amount of storage offer the latest models of iPhone XS and iPhone XS Max. Thank you for your attention. Subscribe and like.